That's enough resting. I better get back to work. It's hard. It got harder after you left me. I know that you're proud looking from above. You don't need to cry as always. I will do it for you. For us, even. Soon, we will be happy again. My little girl was going to swing here like her mommy did, if she was ever to born. This beautiful view was our only company when we were relaxing here. But it was nothing compared to her gorgeous blue eyes. Tasty meals she used to prepare for us and our friends. I miss the old days. First 256 core processor prototype. World's finest, I must say. The things we can do with nanotechnology. This tiny little hologram kept my mind at ease. At the times I was frustrated by the work. I still remember it like yesterday when Alia gave it to me on my birthday. I do with this tiny little device. That's why humanity needs Alia. I promised them happiness and joy. What was that? What is this? Some kind of portal? I should see what's on the other side. What is this place?